Hello everyone, Brody Dorland here, and before we dive into today's demo, let me provide some context. When you set a deadline for a new content item in Divvy, you're also asked to specify the time for that deadline. Since DivvyHQ is an editorial calendar application, it's kind of important that we know the time of day so we can display your deadlines in the right order based on when your content needs to be published. Some companies are very particular about the time of deadlines, but others don't really care. Customers that do rely on these times have asked us for more customization with this field. So today I'd like to show you a new setting that we've added, which should save you some time. Let me start by heading over to our calendar admin and let's look at our list of content calendars. As you look at each calendar, ask yourself, what time of day do we normally select for deadlines? If you normally set deadline times for 5 p.m., then you don't need to do anything, as this is our new system-wide default time. But if your deadline times are something other than 5 p.m., we now give you the ability to set a new default time for each calendar. For example, let's say that we want our blog content done by 2 p.m. on the days that we publish blog posts. I can now select our blog calendar, and in the general settings, we now have a default deadline time field. By clicking Edit, I can adjust that default so that all future blog post deadlines automatically get set to 2 p.m. Let's test it. I'll jump back to the Divvy calendar and pick a day to schedule a new blog post. Notice that the default deadline time is 5 p.m. But as soon as I specify this content item will be a blog post, our new default time kicks in and the time is automatically set to 2 p.m. So, just to recap, if you have specific deadline times that you'd like to set as defaults for certain calendars, you can adjust that setting in your calendar admin. We hope you like this new feature, and for more videos like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and happy divvying!